Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot with a mod spotlight. Today we are going to be looking at Seratic Armour by Manic Zombie over on Skyrim Nexus. As always, the link to this mod will be linked in the description of this video. Please do go check it out, endorse, like, comment and all that kind of stuff, and let the mod maker know how much you love their armour set. So this is basically an Ebony armour set. To craft it you need the Ebony perk. Let's just do a nice little sweep up here. Da, 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 da. There's the helmet. You need the Ebony smithing perk, and it has the same qualities as Ebony armor in terms of the stats. Basically, it's got the same armor values as Ebony armor usually would. It's a great looking armor set. It's got quite a paladin-y type vibe to it with the, you know, the white metal. It looks very, very, very cool, and you know, easy enough to craft. You just need to be an Ebony smith, as I'm sure a lot of people are. That's about it, but there is other ways to get the armor as always. So let's go ahead and turn the UI back on. So say you don't have the Ebony smithing, but you want this, because I mean, my character does not have Ebony smithing, so I had to use the console. So we type help, you type Seratic, which is S-E-R-A-T-I-C, zero, and then player.add item, and then you put in these codes here. So D621, and that will add Seratic boots. The helmet, however, isn't called Seratic, it's called Help Eridius. So E-R-I-D-I-U-S space zero, and Eridius helmet will pop up. Once you've got all four, you've got a full, very, very cool looking armor set. From the front at least. From the back, let's go ahead and TFC that. From the back, I think it could look a little better from below. I don't think the ass region quite suits the rest of the armor yet, so what I like to do is couple it with a burlap or just any type of, you know, cloak. I think it adds quite a lot to the style of the armor set. I know it clips a bit, but I do actually think it's an improvement. There was also white cloaks and stuff like that. If you want, go check out a mod called Cloaks of Skyrim, and that'll add loads to the game, and you can really add a little bit to any armor set if you don't like particular sections of it. Now, as with any armor set, we should really try and kill someone. This is only a low level character, but we're going to go ahead and we're going to fire an arrow at a chicken. Beautiful. Now, of course, the whole town will try to kill me because I hurt a chicken. Come back here. As you can see, it doesn't really suit a... Okay, sorry. Yeah, I'm going to die. My character is not built for heavy armor. It doesn't really suit a hunter type style looking character. It's more a paladin looking thing, you know, it's more for mainly warriors and close-handed specialists. But it's a very cool looking set. I really recommend you go check it out. It's Manic Zombie, it's I can't remember what it's called now. Seratic Armour. Please do go check it out. Like, comment, subscribe the video, and endorse the mod maker. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for checking out this mod spotlight. Please do like, comment, subscribe, stick around for more and more of these in the future, as always, and lots more Skyrim and Let's Plays as well. Very cool little armor set, this. The helmet is awesome. Looks kind of like an alien. Let's just, one more time, TM, TFC, just get a decent close-up view of that. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. See you in the next video. Much love. Bye-bye.